Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna. Krishna, Hari Hare. Krishna, Krishna, Hari Hare, Hari Rama, Hari Rama, Hari Hare. Hari Hare, Hari Rama, Rama Rama, Hari Hare. Krishna, Krishna, Hari Hare, Hari Rama, Hari Rama, Hari Hare. Krishna, 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 Hari Hare, Hari Rama, Hari Rama, Rama Rama. Rama Rama, Rama Rama, Rama Rama. Yeah. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Harinama, Harinama, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Oh,
very, very easy, sublime for us to understand that our constitutional position is to serve the residents of Vrindavan who felt profound separation from Krishna when he left Vrindavan to reside in Mathura and Dwarka. In other words, what are the feelings of the Supreme Personality of Godhead? We, in our pure state, are meant to be empathizers and sympathizers with that mood. So we just experienced the highest epitome of such service in the form of Lord Jagannath's Rath Yatra. The residents of Vrindavan were separated from Krishna, and particularly in the confidential revelations of Srila Rupa Goswami and Sanatana Goswami, Krishna was feeling profound separation from them. So after such a long period of time, meeting again, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, by his performance of the Rath Yatra festival, revealed the highest principles of devotional service and love of Godhead and showed those feelings. Actually, Lord Chaitanya, it's explained that the Rath Yatra cart could not move. Even big elephants were brought and harnessed and were being goaded, and even dozens of them couldn't move the cart. But when Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went behind the cart and pushed with his head, Lord Jagannath's cart began to move. And Prabhupada gives the purport that Jagannath is showing to Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in the mood of Radharani that without Radharani's ecstasy, which is explained in Ramananda Sambhad to be the very essence of spiritual life, are the feelings of Srimati Radharani, that Lord Jagannath, Krishna, could not be happy. And he is coming back to Vrindavan. So, this Sankirtan movement is in that mood, the mood of bringing the fallen conditioned souls who for time immemorial have forgotten Krishna back to Krishna, Krishna's reunion, particularly what we're doing here with the pure holy name and the book distribution. It is so much involved with the super soul and Krishna directly reaching out to that soul in that body who's been given the great fortune to come in contact with the Sankirtan movement. It is in that mood. So Srila Prabhupada was a great genius. And the New York reporter was asking, Swamiji, at what age did you realize the highest truth? At what age did you realize God? Since we were 5 years old, Prabhupada went on to it. Actually, then he went on to say, I never was there a time in my life. But he explained that my father gave me Lord Jagannath Rath as my childhood play. And now Prabhupada made Jagannath Rath Yatra the feature event of the whole year for all the cities all over the world. So we experience something very sublime and wonderful. How powerful is that pure spiritual energy to part this illusion that we're living in every single day? It's explained that before Krishna appeared, all the pure devotees, pious souls, wherever they were, scattered all over the country, were praying for the descent of the Lord.